I'm making my way there.
Okay. Look, you must sneak in. It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship.
Alright, that was my fault.
Until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ.
Whatever.
He's throwing a party. So find
whatever.
Out what
whatever. 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 I'm just wasting my energy. I don't give a fuck anymore. The guy was in plain sight. He didn't even notice me. I aimed at his head, fired, and nothing happened. That was not at all my fault. That was the game's fault for screwing me over right there. That was a perfect headshot.
Look,
it fucked me.
It's important. Paul is a rat, and rats always find a way off a sinking ship. He can't suspect anything until it's too late. And don't forget, AJ, he's throwing a party. So find out where he's kidnapping his meat and sneak in with him.
I want everyone from the warehouse
Father
to
load
up in the truck. The prisoners from the warehouse aren't loaded into the
dead end. I found a body.
Sit down.
I think this one shit on himself.
Start searching. Whoever did that must be nearby.
Okay.
Everyone keep your eyes open. Hey! Keep...
Oh crap, someone's walking in here.
He's here, and active. Let's bring him down.
Great, now I gotta find my way out. Finally.
Amita, I'm going after Paul.
That's really dangerous, Ajay. We want him alive to pay for what he's done, but be careful. And Ajay, if you can, take pictures of his interrogation chambers. It'll go a long way in convincing people that he's a monster. Just keep your head down. Don't let them see you. Don't get caught.
People at this party. The only people that actually go to this party are his guards. If so, that's kind of sad. Actually, I'm gonna go this way. Might be an easier way, hopefully. Nope.
I heard that Karkadan horn would
have been